is this tied to?
There's a camera up here.
Oh, you got all the cameras.
But it's got an entire media system.
Yeah.
It's made by Cosworth.
Oh, okay.
So it'll tell me the ride height suspension level. Like, not here, mm-hmm. but you export the data into the Cosworth. It's called PI Toolbox. Mm-hmm. And, and then you can see it literally. All the gear you can think of.
Okay, that's slick, man.
Yeah.
And then with two GoPros?
Yeah, and one on the outside.
Oh my gosh.
I have a YouTube channel.
Oh, okay, cool.
It's mediocre at best. But, my name's Luan, by the way.
I'm Mark.
Mark?
Pleasure nice to meet you. Yeah, buddy.
All right. If you need it,
yeah,
there's a puke bag in there.
So. Nah, I won't need it, but I appreciate it. Which GoPro is behind me? Because that looks new.
That's actually brand new. It's
yeah.
the 13 black.
Nice.
And then there's the 13, the regular Hero out here that my buddy that was here yesterday.
Yeah.
He let me, that's his.
Okay.
But he let me borrow it because he wanted some additional shots.
Okay, cool. So, no oh crap handles here. This seems to be the best way probably right here.
Yeah, there's unfortunately, I mean, you have the door handle, but it's not
the
best position.
No, it's too far back. You're just
a lot of people just go like this. Just watch your knee on the phone holder.
Yep, will do.
Just because it'll pop off. It's not the most sturdy thing.
We don't need that.
If it happens, it happens. No big deal.
Yeah, of course, man. I got you. I'm your co-pilot today.
Jesus, here.
Thank you. needed it as much today, but you know.
Right. Nice.
257.
Yeah, this thing is a hoot.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
It's this is my second one.
Oh really?
The first one we
Oh no.
Yeah, it was a 2018 blue one like that we just drove by.
Okay, yeah. Now, do you do track day insurance or not?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
You know what's funny is the day I wrecked my car,
uh-huh.
It was the first time I bought track insurance.
Oh, lucky you.
So the running joke was, last time I do that again. What a curse, you know? Bought track insurance. Had to use it.
Yeah.
Never doing that again.
Did they cover everything 100%?
100%. I mean, there's a deductible.
Okay. Who was it through?
That one was through Hagerty.
Hagerty, yeah.
Hagerty has since raised my rates quite a bit.
Yeah, I've heard that they've
got expensive. I use Open Track.
Okay.
And Open Track is fantastic.
All
right. Same coverage. So it's an agreed upon value, right?
Yes.
So for like $50,000 of coverage is what I did for this weekend.
Mm-hmm.
It was $402.
Okay, that's not terrible, man.
And it would have been, if I did the Friday, that would have covered Friday through Saturday.